a lot of people, unsung heroes, you know, who don't get a lot of mention or a lot of credit. And these people deserve everything they get, you know, they give everything, they give up the time for young kids to try and improve and keep them off the streets and things like that. So it's something which I've always felt they've not had enough credit for, and hopefully things like tonight, and hopefully long may it continue, we can do this a lot more. Like I say, some people, you know, for free give up the time, and you know, you don't know how to thank them, and you know, hopefully something like this they can appreciate, you know, hopefully if they win awards and stuff. So I've always felt very grateful, you know, to these people, and it's a good opportunity for me to say, you know, thank you very much for everything you've done and given me. I was really upset that we lost the game, so it didn't feel as good, but you know, just to get 100 on the board, it was nice. But the whole, you know, summer has been fantastic. Even from the winter, last winter, it's been fantastic, and you know, it's been, it's gone too quick, you know. I'll live in that summer for the rest of my life. It was a fantastic summer, and hopefully, you know, there's a lot more in me, and I feel like I can do a lot better, you know, still, so hopefully I can get my head down and do well. It's something that I wasn't obviously used to, but I've tried to take every day as it comes and try and enjoy every single day, every moment, you know. I think sometimes, previously in the past, I've let it just happen and it's gone so fast that I'll almost regret, you know, taking more time out and stuff. So I've basically just taken everything one step at a time, and I've enjoyed it more in that way. When we were 1-0 down, we sort of knew, you know, we're going to have to come together even more, you know. We felt it was building, and then, you know, the last three test matches especially showed that, you know, how everything was coming together from the Sri Lankan series. There's obviously disappointment, but, you know, it was just the building and a stepping stone for what was to come. And against India, to be on 3-1, you know, from 1-0 down was fantastic. And then to win the one-day T20 1-0 against one of the best sides in the world, if not the best side in the world, is a fantastic achievement. I think it's probably the best opportunity, you know, a team could ever have, building up to World Cup, to have so many one-day games for a one-day World Cup. So, yeah, I mean, we've got a lot of games to prepare and get ready and hopefully get the team sorted and all that kind of stuff. So it's going to be tough. We're going to take one day at a time, one training session at a time, one game at a time. So, you know, that's the way we've got to look at it and hopefully build from there. I think it's, for me, probably the best time to come into the mix now. And hopefully I can, you know, put some performances together and get to that side, which is going to be tough. You know, it's a good side, it's a good squad, and that's what you want. And I think a lot of the good teams have a good competition. I mean, you don't want to peak early in the series and stuff, so you want to peak at the right time. And our aim is to peak at the World Cup and, you know, surprise a lot of people who have probably written us off. And, you know, we're going to give everything we got.